Did Republican Congressman Jim Jordan say that Barack Obama and Joe Biden were cowering in fear while Donald Trump was on the ground with first responders searching for survivors and pulling people to safety after the September 11, 2001 terror attacks on America? No, that's not true. It was a quote made up and tweeted by comedy writer Dan Lyons. The Silicon Valley writer later acknowledged it was fake, but only after it spread virally on social media and was believed by many. The fake quote originated in a tweet posted by @RealDanLyons on July 30, 2019, which read, quote, GOP rallies around Trump 9/11 role. While Obama and Biden were cowering in fear on Air Force One, Mr. Trump was on the ground with first responders searching for survivors and pulling people to safety, Jim Jordan says. I remember seeing him on TV, running toward the danger, end quote. Users on social media only saw this title, description and thumbnail. Quote, Dan Lyons on Twitter, GOP rallies around Trump 9/11 role. While Obama and Biden were cowering in fear on Air Force One, Mr. Trump was on the ground with first responders searching for survivors and pulling people to safety, Jim Jordan says. I remember seeing him on TV, running toward the danger, end quote. After hours of Twitter going crazy over the quote, Lyons eventually conceded it was fake and he apologized, sort of, in another tweet. Quote, hey, according to Newsweek, that Jim Jordan quote is not real. My apologies, https://t.co/gdmilesja, Dan Lyons, @RealDanLyons, July 30, 2019, end quote. Lyons apparently tweeted the fake quote as a joke, playing on a story about a Trump supporter who blamed Obama for the 9/11 attack and Trump's recent statement that he was on the ground after the attack. Quote, Trumper tilde tilde Barack Obama has a big part in 9/11's Trumper tilde tilde he was never in the office. Always on vacation reporter tilde tilde why fo you think Obama wasn't in the office during 9/11 Trumper tilde I don't know. I would like to get to the bottom of that face with tears of joy rolling on the floor laughing face with tears of joy rolling on the floor laughing face with tears of joy rolling on the floor laughing face with tears of joy pic.twitter.com/bulklu0easies, water wave blossom Sheila blossom water wave @SDR_Medco, July 27, 2019 end quote. Of course, Obama was a state senator in Illinois in 2001 and would not have been aboard Air Force One with Joe Biden. Another clue about Lyons' motivation for making up the quote and sharing it to his 38,000 Twitter followers may be in this earlier tweet from him. Quote, now @LindseyGramsk says the president was being modest about his role in 9/11. I think most people know the truth, which is that Mr. Trump was in fact a first responder on 9/11, Graham says. He's a hero, pic.twitter.com/dbirlgesselk, Dan Lyons, @RealDanLyons, July 29, 2019 end quote. We wrote about twitter.com before, here are our most recent articles that mention the site. Proof of life, Ruth Bader Ginsburg confirms she's very much alive, disproving QAnon conspiracy theory. Fake news, Crayola does not rename crayon color in honor of late rapper Nipsey Hussle. Fake news, Warren Buffett did not tweet that quote about continuing to suffer. Fake news, it is not so hot in Montgomery County that corn is popping in the field. Fake news, Rashida Tlaib did not tweet, Americans have spent decades raping and pillaging my people. What goes around comes around. Hashtag Friday feeling,